फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल. सो या इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 6 AM इन द मॉर्निंग एंड अतुल एंड आई आर स्टार्टिंग आर 13 डेज नॉर्थ इंडिया राइड. वी आर कॉलिंग इट द छोले कुलचे राइड बिकॉज वी आर गोइंग अप टिल अमृतसर एंड वी आर ऑलरेडी लेट, सो वी हैव टू हरी अप. सी यू अराउंड. Stopped for our breakfast in an A2B. We have almost covered some 200 kilometers from home and have another 250 kilometers to reach Udupi. Not much fog. It was a little slightly cold but manageable. So this is the A2B where we had our breakfast. It is nice place. You have a lot of area to park your bike and they have places where you can buy, you know, spices, oil, then art crafts. It's almost 9 AM and according to Google Maps it says that we will reach there around 2 PM. Let's see if we can cover the distance and reach there on time. Fine then, we'll start the ride.
Chalo chaliye shuru karte hain.
Technical Guruji. Chalo, we'll keep you posted. Bye bye. We have stopped for a quick photo break. The scenery here looks really nice. It's kind of little hot. There is a river flowing downstream. It looks really nice. वही अब थोड़ा पानी वानी पियेंगे फिर निकलेंगे. हेलमेट खोलने में लेजी फील हो रहा है. अच्छा इधर आ जाओ. कहाँ जा
रहे?
We will click some picture and I think हेड बैक टू आर स्टे. बहुत ज़्यादा क्राउडेड है, अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है.
एंड बाइक बाइक भी कहाँ पार्क करना पड़ेगा.
एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम वी आर वरिड कि बाइक पे कोई बैठ जाएगा या कुछ करेगा, बिकॉज मतलब ग्रीन कलर है ना, तो बहुत आई कैची है. एंड
पार्क भी किया हुआ है, इट्स लाइक इट्स बिटवीन मार्केट एरिया,
सो वी आर टोटली वरिड अबाउट द बाइक. तो यहाँ पे एज सून एज सनसेट हो जाता है वी विल हेड बैक. Time to loop the chain. Haath ganda ho gaya. It is done. As you saw, we are going towards Kapu Beach, so the sunset is just about to happen, and we are running. As you can see, I don't want to miss the sunset today. There. So I will not talk much. I have to bring out my camera and take few shots. Great pictures because the sun beach mein hi doob gaya, and as usual like yesterday I could not get a proper sunset ka picture. Anyways, kuch le liya hai, edit karne ke baad pata chalega acha hai ki bura hai, but the view here is much better. It is less crowded than Malpe beach that we went yesterday. Yahan pe thoda kam crowd hai, and the scenery around is also like, you know, quite good. You have a big lighthouse here. We are planning to go up there. I don't know if they will allow now, because abhi kitna baje hai,
6:20,
so it's around 6:20. Sunset ho chuka hai. Not sure if the security guard will let us enter the lighthouse. The view would be quite amazing from up there. So these are the steps those will take us towards the lighthouse. Let me show you how it looks. That's Atul climbing. There you go. Wow. It's looking huge from here. Wow. Can you see this? Awesome, isn't it? Nice view from here. That's the humongous lighthouse. Guys, one important update. Our friend Amritesh is no more a bachelor. So he is finally a lucky married person. His wife is really beautiful. Her name is Rekha. So in the morning we went the Kalyan Mantapa, attended the wedding, had some nice yummy food, and we returned back. And now as you see, we are here in Kapu Beach. That was pretty much our day two here in Udupi. So tomorrow we'll be heading as early as possible towards Mumbai. A really long journey to make, but yeah, we'll see. We have done long rides before as well. Let's see how we fare tomorrow. So yahan se abhi direct, we'll see you tomorrow morning for day three. Bye bye.